Welcome to Wilshire. Welcome to Homelands Radio One. Listeners, are rejoining us. How are you there? The start of a four-hour special Essential Mix tonight with myself, Pete Tong, Paul Oakenfold. And will you give some appreciation? Will you give some appreciation to this man who just flew back on Concorde from Toronto last night, Sasha?
I'm Special Mix live from the homelands. The Essential Mix with Pete Tong and Paul Oakenfold live from homelands. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
The Essential Mix, live from the homeland.
Paul Oakenfold and myself, Pete Tong, as well. Radio 1's Essential Mix live from the Homeland Festival. Live to Radio 1, I'm down in the UK. Put your hands together for Sasha! Sasha because he got here by the skin of his teeth from New York, from Twino last night. Hero. Live on the radio up down the UK and across Europe as well. Until 4 in the morning, we're live here at Homeland Still 6, all right?
This is my church. This is where I heal my hurt. It's in actual grace for watching young life shape. It's in minor keys, solutions and remedies. Enemies becoming friends when bitterness ends. This is my church. This is my church. Poetic justice of cause and effect. respect, love, compassion. This is my church. This is where I heal my hurts. For tonight, God is a DJ.
to shine. It's going up in here! Sasha Paul Oakenfold and myself, Pete Tong. Hands!
forever, baby. We just like roaches, never dying, always living. And on that note, let's get back to the program.
The Essential Mix live on Radio 1, the Homelands 99. We've got some friends in the house.
We'll be right back.
entry song if you were here last year.
Oakenfold.
The Essential Mix live from Homelands tonight, 99, with Paul Oakenfold on the decks. Woo-hee. We'll be right back.
Oakenfold, live from Homeland.
Yeah. Editions of Mix Mag Update and Music Magazines. Next week's Essential Mix finds Carl Cox continuing his global travelogue from South Africa. Until then, we continue Radio 1's live coverage of Homelands, the first major festival of 1999 with Annie Nightingale all the way through to 6:30 a.m.